From the Mashamba West mine, Katanga Copper Crescent in the Congo, something we don't see all that often. We have very, very pale pink cobalt and calcite crystals, or also known as Zal Rosa. The crystal form here is the one in question, is the dogtooth formation, which is not all that abundant from the Congolese mines. Cobalt and calcite is rather plentiful and abundant. And sitting on these cobalt and calcites are tiny, almost fur balls of colwezite, brown colwezite, which is named after the Kolwezi mining district in the Congo. And I think may even be a type locality mineral. I don't know if it's found elsewhere in the world, but definitely from here, and named after the Kolwezi mining district. Specimen in total is a hand size, so it's a large specimen. Look at that. Go around like that. Back the matrix itself, we might find some traces of chrysocolla or even chatucrite. I don't see any at this moment. Let's have a closer zoom over here. This would of course be the tiny botryoids of colwezite. Now under magnification you'll find it's almost little fur balls of brown colwezite. All the way from the Mashamba West mine, Katanga Copper Crescent, Congo.